Goa has made impressive strides in solid waste management. Hence, it is appropriate to launch the star rating protocol from the state, said Union Minister of Urban Development Hardeep Puri. Star rating of Indian cities was launched in Goa on Saturday. On Friday, the government also launched livability index of Indian cities. The Union Urban Development Minister said that under this rating protocol, 116 Indian cities will be assessed, applying 79 parameters. This is being done in collaboration with Economic Intelligence Unit of the Economic Magazine and a French think tank. The project is being financed by the World Bank.
One of the important concerns continues to be the entire business of scientific waste management. And therefore, it's important that the kind of progress Goa has shown, that be shown by other states also. We are no longer now talking under the Swachh Bharat mission of how many toilets have been built, is the target going to be met? They are going to be met, 100% sure. We are now talking about how much of the country is ODF. 2,260, it goes up every day out of the 4,041 cities that we have.
Hardeep said the urban mission launched by the NDA are different from the ones launched during the UPA regime, in that the UPA had a tight control over the implementation of the schemes.
There is a fundamental difference in what Prime Minister Ji, Modi Ji started in 2014 and the schemes which applied for 10 years earlier. The 10-year schemes of the UPA period were qualitatively different. They involved the center setting a target and then the center monitoring and approving every scheme. This one is completely different. The scheme, the land is a state subject. It is entirely up to state government. We only look at some annual action plans for under some scheme, and after that it is up to every state to implement them.
Our video journalist Viraj Kamath in Panaji.